Though I had been born in a city, I shared my father's love of nature. I loved the rich soil, the greenness of the plants, the crops, the buffaloes, and the yellow butterflies that fluttered about me as I walked.